I've been on about 4 or 5 different types of sleeping pills and none of them help. That's how bad the nightmares are. I prefer not to sleep and not dream about it than sleep and just see the picture in my head.
Hey, Roger, detect personnel up. Keep going!
Everybody's like, oh, you're going to the Korngal? Oh, and they feel sorry for you. Deadliest place on earth, the Korngal Valley.
We're not ready for this.
I'm thinking, what are we doing?
First friend I lost was Restrepo.
Where Restrepo died, we shot off flares.
In the middle of the night, we put up a fire base. They realized once they could not knock off OP Restrepo, we had the upper hand.
Hey, babe, I miss
you. It takes a little bit out of you every time you see one of your boys get hurt. It's really like a big family.
I want you guys to mourn, and then I want you guys to get over it and do your jobs.
2 months and counting down.
I just don't like the way it is. I don't like how it feels right now.
I kill a bunch of bad guys in the same instance. I'm killing 5 locals. I need to know better so that I'm not killing these people.
The bottom right of the building.
As soon as I pop my head up, guess who?
Nobody's gonna help you. You're in no man's land.
The fear is always there, especially at night when you can't see what's coming at you.
Are you gonna go back to the civilian world?
I have no idea.
I still obviously haven't figured out how to deal with it inside. The only hope I have right now is that eventually I'll be able to process it differently. I'm never gonna forget it. I don't wanna not have that as a memory because that was one of the moments that makes me appreciate everything that I have.